tornado tag match. All the competitors are legal. Pinning or making one of your opponents submit will send them to the back. And the match will not end until one team is completely eliminated. What a boot!
If that last one didn't do it, this one will. Could have been bad. Look at the agility.
Has the headlock.
What an amazing kick. Nailed with that boot. He got him. What in the world did we just see? That was amazing. Hey, there's no call for that. Big time impact, and he crashes down to the outside. Into the ring now. And Youngblood felt all of that.
The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect. Controlling the head.
Spinebuster!
And there's some more emotion on display.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Nicely avoided there.
Spear! Spear!
Youngblood into the headlock.
That landed like a ton of bricks.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Oh, that knee landed perfectly. Here he comes. Oh, over the top rope, out onto the floor.
And he gets back in.
Oh, good night. Great counter. What a night we're having on SmackDown.
He put all his weight behind that splash.
And Icon comes up with a counter.
A little showboating going on here.
The Scorpion to the top rope. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Sickening impact.
Not this!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
And he missed.
And he has to tap out. Avoid that.
And he's toast. What a counter that was. What a series. Nobody's backing down here. Oh, wow.
Uh-oh, trying to hook Scorpion. Devastating move.
Things don't look good for the Scorpion here.
Oh my, look at this.
athleticism.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake.
Here's a cover. Bam!
He's setting up.
I got you!